Hello everyone, my name is John. Today, I will tell you how to set up uploading new leads from your Facebook advertising account to the system you need via Webhook. This is necessary in order to automatically transfer new leads from Facebook to other systems. For example, you can send this data via Webhook to the system you need. Now let's move on to the setup. First, you need to create a new connection. Next, you need to select the Facebook data source system. Now you need to specify the action. Get leads new. At this stage, you need to connect your Facebook account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window, we need to specify the username and password of the Facebook personal account. Then go to Advanced Settings. At this stage, you see the advertising pages to which you have access. The advertising pages for which you want to receive leads must be ticked. I recommend marking all advertising pages at once at this stage in order to be able to work with them in the future. If you get a new advertising page after connecting your Facebook account to ApiX-Drive, you will need to repeat the connection via incognito in the browser, and at this stage check the new advertising page. Leave all checkboxes enabled. When the connected login is displayed in the list, select it. At this stage, you need to select the advertising page for which you want to receive new leads. If you want to receive leads for all advertising forms at once, leave yes, connect all current and new forms. If you want to receive leads on some specific forms, select no, select forms individually, and tick the necessary forms. At this stage, you can set up a data filter. In this case, there is no need for this, so just click continue. At this stage, you see an example of one of your leads. If there is no data at this stage or ApiX-Drive test data is displayed, you need to wait for a real lead or generate a test lead through Facebook Business Messenger. After you do this, click Load Test Data from Facebook, and when the lead appears at this stage, click Next. On this, the Facebook data source setup has been successfully completed. Now you need to move on to setting up data reception. Select Webhook as the data receiving system. Next, you need to select an action. At this stage, you need to connect your system via Webhook to the ApiX-Drive system. Webhook is a universal way to transfer data. In order to connect, in this window you need to specify the URL for sending data, that is, the link to which ApiX-Drive will send data from Facebook. In order to get this link, you need to check with the support of the system to which you want to transfer data, whether it is possible to receive data via Webhook, and how exactly this can be configured. For example, we will connect the Corizoid system via Webhook. In order to do this, we need to go to this system and create a new process. After the process is created, click Start. In the window that appears, click Copy Webhook via JSON. Now go to the ApiX-Drive system and paste the copied webhook. How exactly to get a link to a webhook can be clarified in the support of the system to which you will send data. When the connected login is displayed in the list, select it. At this stage, we need to choose the type of data sending. In this case, I choose PostJSON. Which type of data sending is suitable for your system, you can also check with its support. Next, you need to create parameters that consist of the name of the variable and the value. In the name field, you need to write the name of the variable. What it should be, you can also check in the support of the system to which you want to transfer data via webhook. I will use the name of the variables that are used in the Corizoid system. In the value field, you need to select a variable from Facebook that will correspond to this value. In order for another set of variables to appear, click Add. When all the necessary names and values are filled, click Continue. At this stage, you see an example of data that will be sent to the system you need via Webhook with each new lead from Facebook. If something does not suit you, click Edit and go back a step. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Webhook. After successful sending, go to the system to which you transferred data via Webhook and check the result. If everything suits you, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue setting up. This completes the configuration of receiving Webhook data successfully. Now you need to enable auto-update and select the communication interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.